What is NEET UG result 2024 controversy? What Supreme Court said on NEET exam? NEET retest for over 1560 candidates on June 23. The National Testing Agency conducted the National Eligibility Entrance Test undergraduate or NEET UG 2024 for over 24 lakhs candidates across 4,750 centers on May 5th. Although the results for the same were expected to be announced on June 14, but declared 10 days prior before the schedule on June 4. The NEET UG 2024 exams result drew immediate attention due to an unusually high number of candidates achieving a perfect score of 720 by 720 amid allegations of paper leak and improper awarding of grace marks. As many as 67 students have been awarded the perfect score. Six of these candidates who secured the top rank wrote the exam from the same center in Haryana. After that, NEET results have sparked controversy. The Supreme Court has decided not to stop the admissions counseling process. If any of the 1,563 candidates opt out of the retest, their previous marks without the grace mark will be used for the results. The results of the retest will be announced on June 30, and the center announced the counseling for admission to MBBS, BDS, and other courses will commence on July 6.
We filed PIL regarding this NEET examination. There were various issues which we have raised on behalf of lakhs of students. The main issue was this paper leak and the other malpractices which has been followed by the NTA. And now, today, they have admitted their mistake, stating that yes, regarding those grace marks, we are going to conduct the re-examination, which means there was something which was amiss, and now they have taken note of it, and that's why the court has also directed that re-examination will be done on 23rd of June.
Gaurav Gogoi lays remarks on NEET controversy. Gaurav Gogoi attacks NDA over NEET UG 2024 controversy. Demands SC monitor probe into NEET controversy. Addressing the ongoing NEET controversy, Congress MP Gaurav Gogoi emphasized the need for a thorough investigation overseen by the Supreme Court. Gogoi stated that the Supreme Court's current stance pertains to only 1,500 to 1,600 students. But the Congress Party advocates for a comprehensive Supreme Court monitored probe into the matter. Substantial sum of money have been exchanged and students have been actively protesting.
Abhi tak sarkar ne Supreme Court ki hearing mein yahi jataya hai ki 1563 bachcho ka score card kal ke ek meeting mein निर्णय लिया गया कि स्कोर कार्ड को रद्द किया जाएगा और अब इन बच्चों को ऑप्शन दिया जाएगा कि वो 23 जून को दोबारा परीक्षा दें। वे बच्चे जो परीक्षा दोबारा नहीं देना चाहते उनका जो ग्रेस मार्क्स दिया गया था वो ग्रेस मार्क हटाकर उनका जो स्कोर रहेगा वही स्कोर उनका फाइनल स्कोर अंतिम स्कोर होने वाला है और जो दोबारा 23 को जून को अपना परीक्षा देंगे उनको 30 जून तारीख को अपना परिणाम मिलेगा और फिर 6 जुलाई से काउंसलिंग की शुरुआत होगी।
न्यूज डेस्क रिपोर्ट, एनी न्यूज़।